Let us have a look at how the superior oblique muscle is oriented. Here you are looking at the right eyeball. This is the right medial rectus. And this will be the starting of the superior oblique muscle. Let us have a look at the animation of the right eyeball. You can see the superior oblique is taking origin and running almost parallel and above the medial rectus muscle. And it goes towards the kind of a corner between the superior wall and the superior wall and the medial wall of the orbit. It takes a turn over this part. This is called the trochlea. And after it turns at the trochlea, it goes backwards and laterally towards the posterolateral aspect of the eyeball. And this, so the line of pull of the superior oblique will be like this, though the muscle is pulling like this. So that will be the difference of how the superior oblique contracts.